This message is transmitted at the request of the President of the United States of America and the Office of Homeland Security. In compliance with the United Nations, the President of the United States has declared martial law. Curfew is now in place. Return to your homes. Any congregating of two or more people outside of your homes will result in you being arrested on site. Anyone possessing a firearm or any item or instrument can be used as a weapon.
Okay. So, management here in the asylum has told me that I'll be facing James Parks this week. You know, I'm really fucking getting sick of this shit. I really am. I just want to move on with my life and not have to worry about matches where James Parks is going to come in like a fucking little scrawny Irishman he is and destroy my matches. I mean, I'll give it to you, James. I'll give it to you. You got me back when you fucked up my match at becoming the Asylum World Heavyweight Champion against D1. You fucked that up. But then this week, this past week, I don't understand. I'm a bit puzzled by this one. Because I was facing a man who is utterly beneath me in every single way, shape or form. This man, D Knight, is supposed to be the muscle of MDK. I still can't get over that, the muscle. But this man didn't have the guts. He was so shit scared of Adam Cage that he did not fucking face me once. He probably sat in his cell all fucking week, crying like the big baby that he is. And you, James, want to come out here and destroy that match? Tell you the truth, I don't fucking care. I don't care that you came out and destroyed that match. I really don't care. If that match was another title match, if that match was against an opponent which I actually thought was worth my time, someone who was going to give me a run for my money, someone who was pushing me to my limits, making me really think hard, and I really put effort into this week, if that's what had happened, if I'd really put effort into this week, and you'd have destroyed that, yeah, I'd be pissed off. I'd be bloody pissed off! But I'm not. This one, I'm not really. I couldn't give a shit about D Knight. D Knight is a fucking piece of dog shit on the bottom of my shoe. He's the crap that runs through the sewer underneath the asylum. He ain't worth a fucking damn. And James Parks, after this week, I'm just going to do it. I'm just going to end this shit once and for all. I'm going to fucking come for you this week. I'm going to brutalize you in that squared circle. This has to end. The bickering like school children amongst the collective has to come to a fucking end. And this week, hopefully this week, one of us can put this shit behind us. We can beat the living shit out of each other and move on with our lives. And move on with shit that the collective is supposed to be concentrating on. Not this immature crap. So bring your A-game. Bring every fucking persona you want into one. Whatever your mind wants to fucking do. Dress up as a crusading reaper, farmer, broken alpha, savage park king. Be all those at once. Come out with your cloak on, with a crown on, with your armour on, with your fucking skull mask on, with your fucking big sword, with your overalls on over the top of your armour. All that shit. Put it all together and come out as one and try and face me. Because it's going to be like you trying to fucking climb a brick wall. You trying to slam your fist into a brick wall each and every time you hit me in the head. When I'm standing there looking at you, going toe to toe, that's when you are fucking not going to be able to win. Just remember that. You might have run up behind me and attacked me. You might have got me when my guard was down, but this time, nah, not this time. You're not winning when it comes to one-on-one with Adam Cage. James Parks is not making himself relevant by attacking Adam Cage each and every fucking week. This will end this week in the asylum. Do you hear what I'm saying, James? This will come to an end.